The Mya 4 reaction station accommodates a wide range of glassware, including a variety of tubes and vials, such as HPLC vials, scintillation vials, Biotage tubes, which are very popular for sealed reactions when working near boiling point, as well as the small volume option, our greenhouse tubes, and our Carousel 12 tubes. To use a certain type of vial, pick the right insert and drop it in one of the zones of your Mya 4, then place the required number of vials in the insert. Add the recommended stirrer bars and caps if using. All the tubes or vials are now positioned in a circle at the same distance from the magnet in the center, which means the stirring will be the same in all positions. Every multi-position insert has a temperature probe hole, but you can choose to insert the probe into one of the tubes if you prefer. As you can see here, the vial inserts are used in the presence of a manifold head. The head is used to provide refluxing and inerting when using vessels and flasks. The refluxing and inerting capabilities don't apply to the multi-position tube inserts, so you could use tubes and vials with no head at all. You can use your own tubes and vials as long as you have the right aluminium insert, and if we don't already have an insert for your usual tubes and vials, we can do custom ones. You can also use some of the tubes and vials alongside other glassware when the reflux head is in place, but with the reflux head, you are limited to short tubes and vials. If you wanted to reflux an inerted tube, it would have to be this specific tube in a single position insert. Heating and cooling several tubes and vials is easy with the Mya 4 reaction station, especially as it accommodates a variety of commonly used options.